How many of your people out there been hurt in some kind of love affair?